opening drive, and he never looked back. Slicing and dicing like this, Ernest Jackson down inside the 5-yard line.
I'll tell you what, Ron, I love the way the Ottawa Redblacks have come out of the gate here. Let's bear in mind, this is a football team playing against a well-rested Argos squad. The Argos haven't played since these two teams last met a week and a half ago, whereas the Redblacks played 5 days ago. They come out, they go with the tempo offense, giving absolutely no indication.